LOFTID, or the Low Earth Orbit Flight Test of an Inflatable Decelerator, will be testing a new heat shield technology. But unlike many of the heat shields that NASA has used in past missions, LOFTID will be testing an inflatable heat shield. Just like any other kind of technology that we send up into space, the heat shield can only be as big as the vessel that it's launching in. But when we're trying to slow down a spacecraft that's going into a really thin atmosphere, like the one on Mars, we need something really big. The good news is that inflatable heat shields can be really big. Even better, they start really small. Because they start folded and compact, they don't take up very much space in the rocket. And then, when it's time to land, they deploy, inflate, and slow a spacecraft down. When the LOFTID reentry vehicle launches in November, it'll head up into space on board the United Launch Alliance's Atlas V rocket alongside NOAA's JPSS-2 satellite. After the rocket gets into orbit, it'll separate and continue to orbit the Earth. Meanwhile, the payload capsule, with LOFTID included, will prepare to head back down to Earth. The LOFTID heat shield will then inflate and slow down for a safe landing just off the shores of Hawaii.